the best healthy food I ever ate are these wonderful grilled fish tacos. I'm Marcus Samuelsson, owner of Red Rooster Harlem and author of The New American Table. This dish is actually inspired by a dish that I cooked when I was at the White House. What makes these fish tacos so great is starting with a great flaky fish. It could be snapper, it could be catfish. You just drizzle some olive oil and then just sprinkle some nice chili powder on top. It's gonna be spicy, but yet silky and smooth. I use Napa cabbage instead of lettuce. Napa cabbage is watery, but yet crunchy. My secret ingredient is pickled jalapeno. You can make your own, or you can go to any store and buy ready-made anywhere. Lime juice adds acidity, just a sort of brightness to it. So you need all of these things to make the taco not only look good, but taste and texture is so important when you serve a healthy fish taco. I love this dish. I can eat 10 of these, easily.
I can eat a bunch too. So Leandra, do you love big tacos also?
We do. My family loves Mexican, but it is definitely the one thing that is hard to keep healthy.
Yeah. Tacos, yeah. You know, they can chum the water with tacos sometimes.
Yes.
All right, so here's how Marcus made his fish tacos. You can make it at home just the same way. You cook up your fish on a grill, the way you normally make it. That's pretty
right.
Simple to do.
Yes.
Then this little trick he's got, which I think is really smart, you get your tortillas, and in order to fold them, you got to heat them up a little bit.
Okay.
Because once you've heated them up, they'll bend a little bit.
Okay.
Then from then on, it's easy. You build your taco. You take a little bit of Napa cabbage instead of lettuce, right?
Okay.
Smart way. Excellent source of folic acid, everybody. The avocado slice is already there, so. We put a little bit here. There, you can help me out with these.
Okay.
And then you want some chopped tomatoes.
Some tomatoes.
Yeah. A little cilantro on top. Then you can get some pickled jalapenos. So you take your fish, however much you wish, and that is your taco. Looks just like that.
Okay.
Now we've got a more artistic version here. Take a taste of that thing, see what you think. Again, it's got all these wonderful nutrients in it to boot, and it's got the chef's flair for taste.
Mmm.
It works for you?
That is very good.
And now, for some folks, even this is too much, it's a grocery store shortcut. Instead of having to buy the fish fresh, you can buy Orca-based Seafood's frozen fish fillets. They come in a bag like this. When you take them out, they look like that. You can make the exact same dish just like that.
Okay.
Okay?
That's great.
All right, finally.